for our first movement skill, we're going to go through a squat. So for our squat, we're going to use Chris as a dummy. Chris is going to stand with his feet shoulder width apart. He's going to have his chest nice and proud and out. He's going to imagine that there's a piece of paper underneath his feet, and he's trying to rip that apart. And then he's going to drop down into position, bending at the knees and hips as low as he can while keeping his heels on the floor. Then he's going to come back up, chest proud the whole way up, and that completes our squat.